In life, you always hear people talking about what they want to do, what they think they can do, what they feel like doing. But you hardly hear anyone say, I tried this and it didn't work out, but maybe I'll try something tomorrow. Or maybe I tried this, it didn't work out, but I know if I try it again, it will. So we always think that when something doesn't work out the first time, that's all. That's the end of it. So we don't try again, or we didn't try something else. We just stick to that failure, you know. We just make that failure the end. But actually, failure isn't the end. Failure is more like a step closer to achieving the goal. If you just hold on to that, at least you know, you got some experience doing that and failing. So that's the good thing about failure. You just fail and learn something. So the next time you try it, you just avoid that thing you did and made you fail. So when you avoid that, at least you get a step ahead of someone that never tried. So mkagwadayo, okay, achieving ba, kada kachika sari ya, try again tomorrow. You never know what will happen, because most of the successful people you see, they had nothing to do with failure. They failed more times than because you might have tried once and you failed, but they, some might be lucky maybe 10 times. You know, it depends on how your destiny is written. So you don't need to stress yourself over maybe someone trying and not achieving. You never know. That might not be their own destiny, but that might be your own destiny. So let's quit saying you're scared to do something, or maybe someone told me he tried and he failed. So when someone tried and failed, that's not you. And your destinies are not tied. Nobody said because he didn't succeed, you won't succeed. Just take a step. You know, you never know until you take the leap. So just try, take the leap. And I promise you, you'll never regret trying something over and over until you succeed. So whatever you think you can do, don't think that people won't like it, or maybe tiny das che daga ina wanna make it, wanna just master makamahokachi. But don't worry about that. Just keep on pushing, because you have the end in mind. And at the end in mind, you have nothing to fear, as long as you know the destination you've set for yourself, and you're working yourself towards there. So back at the end problem, just keep on going, keep on pushing, and when success comes, you'll be surprised. You know, everyone has his own kind of way of seeing success. Some see success as maybe achieving the first time you try. Some think, you know, maybe you don't even have to try, you just win. But actually, success comes with a lot of failures. So we just need to get used to failing and learn from our mistakes and experience we had failing. And I hope you try, and I hope you achieve.